Yeah, come alive. Atlantic City, baby. It's happening. This boardwalk is jam-packed. Look at it. Jam-packed. Everybody and their mama's here. I need to go up on the beach. Let me see what's going on the beach. Let me go and walk up on this beach. See what's happening on this beach. A lot of shit happening on this beach. You know, we got this, everything going on, you know what I mean? Yeah. So we got the bar on the beach.
So, we're changing lanes. We now from Belmont, New Jersey. Woo! There we go.
So, guess I'm gonna walk down a little bit more to get my the Rebuttal Entertainment fans a good look at the Atlantic City Boardwalk Life. Beer festival up here. You know what I mean? You know, they all of them come. All the beautiful women are out here, you know what I mean? Doing what they do.
For better people, I'm always better. So I've been called by better. Exactly. And hey.
I forgot to bring my beach shoes, so I ain't going on the beach. I'm about to go get some in a minute. Alright, let me try this beach entrance and see what's going on. See what's going on at this big beach entrance, cause the other beach entrance was kinda crowded, so we're gonna check this beach entrance out, see what's going on. Thank you. Go back down here. Yeah, see, I told you, it's crowded. Dude, come on, man. Come on, man.
God bless you.
Let me see if I got a dollar, bub. Let me see if I got a dollar. Here you go.
God bless you.
All right, bub. Thank you. I need Hugo Boss. You got Hugo Boss?
Check it out, though. I mean, I'm just trying to get the ball rolling on some positive.
Look, man, see, they trying to get me to get some oil, man. You know, I love oil, too, but it ain't Hugo Boss. I don't know, man.
Is it blue?
Huh? It's like, it look, yeah, like that. It's nice though. How much is it?
$170, but you know.
Nah, come on, man. These doing $5, man. What else you got? I'll buy two for $10. If I get two for $10, I don't want that. What's that other stuff? That the one you had in your hand. The little yellow. Yeah, what's that? I had this before. That's why I looked at it.
Let's go this in.
there. Put top on it. Y'all got no bag? You got no bag?
We sold them all for the rest of the customers.
Huh?
We gave them the number sold.
You got change? Man, y'all know they don't know nothing about this stuff, man. You got 2 tens? See? I'm helping the black brothers, people. I'm helping the black brothers. I love Muslim oil. Just give me a 10. Y'all can split the 5 whatever way y'all want.
Thank you, bro.
All right, thanks, man. All right, bro. I got the Muslim oil in my pocket. Smelling good. My pocket will be smelling good in the mud. He too fast for you. Booty rocking everywhere. Oh, the single life, you gotta love it. Hot little mamacita. Wait till I come back. Let me finish this Gatorade off. They cleaned Atlantic City up, people. Y'all need to get up out of it. Get up here. I can't go on the beach right now because it might be too X-rated for Facebook. Double Bottle Entertainment. Go subscribe, YouTube. Hit the like button. A lot of good content. Y'all be missing it. Don't wait till it blow up. Let's go down, see what's going on. See what's going on, you know. Kinda hot out this joint today. Yeah. That's how it's supposed to be. It's that Florida weather. Let's see what's going on the beach, y'all. Let's go see what's going on the beach. Damn, I should have worn my shoes. I'll take these joints off. Nah. I should have. I'm gonna have sand all in my shoe and shit.
Yeah, you should
have
took them off.
I know. I need to go back and get on. Too lazy to walk back to the room. Too lazy to walk back to the room. Probably got sand all in my shoes.
What? Then take my shoes off and throw them off.
Yeah, I need to show my pretty feet, right?
Oh, I seen them already. Those are the ones that was on the billboard.
Yes, that's what they are. See, she even seen my pretty feet, y'all. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back and get my shoes. Come on out here. It's nice though. Let me go back to another way. Let's Follow the pizza. I'm about to follow the pizza. Let's walk down. Y'all don't know, y'all know they got an arcade and a carnival on the boardwalk. Hey, you get a Ferris wheel. Been on. Alright. About 10 more minutes. I give y'all 10 more minutes of action. I got things to do. Boardwalk life. If y'all don't have y'all shots, don't mention nothing to me about COVID. I got both of mine. Mind your damn business. Oh, look at this line at Wet Willie's. Long ass line at Wet Willie's. Ain't no way. Look at that long ass line. Go home, make your own drinks. They must have known they got Wet Willies in casinos too. They stand in that long line. Got the carnival open. Looking good. People looking good at the carnival. Got the Hard Rock Security. Let me go on this beach and see what's going on. See the carnival over there? That joint stay open in the summertime. And they about to put a Grey Wolf Lodge up in here. Oh, there you go, the beach, the water, everything looking good. Go back down. Getting crowded now. This is the entrance to the carnival. She'll go up and they give me a funnel cake. Got the carnival up in Atlanta City. Got the kids enjoying themselves. You know, we got the night breeze. You know, the COVID might not be flying in your nose and your ear. Oh man. Let me go up here a little bit. Buy your tickets here. Get your tickets. Got my man right here, Cool Breezing.
How
you doing, man? I'm good, man. Night, day life in Atlanta City, baby. You gotta love it.
Thank you.
Got the bumper cars. We got the slingshot. Alright, so y'all see everything up here. So this is Boardwalk Entertainment signing off for now. I'll see y'all nightlife.